Hi viewers, have you ever seen someone using a mouse with their Android phone? Or even using a keyboard? Or connecting a USB flash drive with your Android phone? Well, if you haven't, then in this video I'm going to show you how can you connect a mouse, a keyboard and a USB flash drive to your Android phone. Well, in order to connect all those devices with my Android phone, I'll have to first confirm that whether my Android phone supports OTG cable or not. OTG stands for on the go, and most Android phones today, they still don't support OTG cable. So first make sure that your phone supports OTG cable, and once you're sure that your phone supports it, then you can go on and buy this cable, the OTG cable. I bought it for like 30 to 40 Pakistani rupees. They are like 0.3 to $0.4, so they are pretty cheap. But once you buy this cable, it opens a whole new world for you. You can plug in your USB mouse, your keyboard, your USB flash drive, and even other USB devices as well. I haven't tried them yet. Let me demonstrate how to connect this OTG cable to your Android phone. So first let me take out the OTG cable. There you go. As you can see, the OTG cable has two ports. One is a standard USB port and the other one is the USB charging port that can be found in almost all the Android phones. So let me plug it in. You have to make sure to plug the cable in the charging port. So I have plugged it in. Once I plug it in, I'll have to open up my USB cap and plug the USB inside the standard USB cable, and I'll have to wait for the USB symbol. Once I see this, it is now confirmed that the USB drive is connected with my cell phone. To check it, let me tap it. I have to go to my files, and once I go to my files, I can see a USB storage 581C blah blah blah. So my USB device, my USB flash drive is connected to my Android phone. To verify, I can see all the files inside the USB flash drive. So the next, to connect a keyboard with my Android phone. So in order to do that, I'll have to plug the USB keyboard's interface into my Android, and now you can see an icon that has a small arrow. To make sure that the USB keyboard is connected and it works properly, let me go into the memos, enter the edit mode. I can write whatever I want. Hi there. Oh, sorry. Hi there. How are you? And what are you up to? And straight away you can see that it's really going to help you in speeding up the things. Like most of the time you have to write those lengthy WhatsApp messages or even text messages. Even you can use this keyboard for the Twitter. The last thing that I would like to do is plug in USB mouse. Yes, there you go. Now as the USB mouse is connected, you can see the cursor. I can use both the right and left click of my mouse. I can go back by right clicking. There you go. Now I can go to my home screen. I can open up my messages, my phone book, my apps. Let me open up the apps. Then I can go to this folder. There are so many apps there. I can use them. I can fire up my radio and stuff like that. So I've shown you how to connect a USB mouse, keyboard and USB flash drive to your Android phone. I hope that really helped you, and guys, do let me know if you like my video, and please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel 5 Minute How To.